Those new buildings in Copenhagen, I like them very much. Some call this postmodern architecture. There's always a twist. But a part of me always asks, why do we do this? Why don't we just stick with simple functional forms? It seems like the human brain is rewarded by challenge. We find pleasure in what is abnormal. But it mustn't be too much, just a little. Otherwise, we spoil the eye. I wonder how people in the future will look at those buildings. Perhaps they will just find them weird.